Du
Don't
könntest.
forget to take a buff.
Skills
Buff
is
immer
the
bei
key
den
in
Finger drin.
disguise, oh no. Maybe they're working
Don't forget to
together.
take a buff, indeed.
Yo, hey Steve, Pana, what's up? Pull focus on this key, guys. We actually need it. Deplete first pull, I'm calling it.
Don't forget the paralyzed technique.
Don't
So
forget to not die
slow.
on the first pull.
Yeah, those are all good ones. I like it.
Just wait with aggro, don't die like a donkey at the start.
Okay, now moving straight line backwards, you see me?
Yeah.
It clears. Don't
Bark.
sleep on the st clears. Edgy.
Care about the patrol, it's gonna come soon.
This is one
It's gonna be
giga
perfect
highlighter.
timing.
Cross.
Two
Yeah.
actually, purple and cross. Training with the
Watch
pup.
the shades.
Straight lining.
I'm coming to you now.
Wandering coming up now.
Hoppa.
To run from my shade.
Oh
Shade,
shit.
shade, shade.
Health stone if you need to.
You need to
Check
clean on
if
me.
you.
You need to clean on me. I can't go in, really.
Watch your HPs here. Stay in the airflow for healing.
Can I put walls or in your mana?
I think we're fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should pull,
Bottom
we
boss
should pull.
now.
I'm ringing the sh
I'm coming in
Second
slowly.
Here, after Reuben says she dispelled, then you place it, okay?
Yeah,
Fine.
I will just call it as well.
That's the perfect timing for
Sorry.
it.
Try not to hit branch too much, or maybe it's just me. You just hit and I control.
I'm not hitting the branch.
Come to the airflow.
I'm just full AoEing now. I was funneling a bit last time.
Yeah. I'm holding a bit on the branch now.
We should kill it.
Like this was a lot better, yeah?
This is way
Yeah.
better. This spell.
And
sweep
totem now,
and drain
Poison
now.
totem. Totem.
Stunning.
Still fine. Totem is still up.
Yeah, I dispel on 20
Okay, you
stacks.
dispel.
Oh,
Yeah,
no.
you dispel.
Yeah.
And then I dwarf after.
Dispel now.
I dwarf next one.
I have big damage
Dwarfing
with this
now.
one. This one you don't even need to hit.
Okay, this key just got free. I love this totem.
This is not the only problem of the key.
AG?
Dwarf or no?
No, we AG here.
And I need to
hit branch. Careful here. Stack after. This is low damage for me.
Oh, I mean as well.
It's fine.
I have Earth Fairy as well.
You can put it on.
Totem now.
Dispel, totem. You say when it's gone?
5 seconds.
Mean, I will
Okay.
just dispel when you reach 20,
Yeah.
because then the totem is gone.
Stack soon.
I will dispel soon when you get higher.
We don't
Dispelling
care about
now.
the next
The
branch,
ring.
right?
No, just bus.
This is
Bus, bus, bus.
it worse from you guys.
Yeah.
Dwarves?
Yeah.
Okay, okay, good ones. Yeah.
Have aggro at least on it. Slight.
On what? Oh, on the branch, or?
Yeah.
Kill the boss here.
Oh, such a low damage. You know, I was kind of spinning.
Warlock is fine, guys. Don't underestimate this fucker here.
I didn't go for the two.
Insta put.
I'm pot now.
Might have to make some modifications.
I can clear with Shelly outside.
If the pot is good, we are fine. We don't need them. It's only for a bad pot timing. So we could basically wait.
Yeah.
It's the video. We only do this to make it safe for the pot, so we don't ever need to wait on it. But we can just wait like
this. But it's so many mobs, so.
That is the least of the issues. It's mainly. I don't think it's fair that much of it is.
Okay.
We haven't done the Sunshine in quite a while, actually. Mm-hmm. I'm going to be kicking one with... who is it? I think it's going to be... Do I solo one mob?
Where?
After the... on bridge.
Oh, we just don't die here first?
Yeah. On bridge. I'll do the Kickstar.
Yeah.
Who gets Scepter?
I don't know. It's not
I always do Scepter.
Kyo does Scepter on this pool. I do on the Ravager pool.
You can commit here.
Okay.
Right? I cannot go with a combador.
Maybe you can just check.
Just wiggle.
Oh, I can't go.
You don't need to walk off the edge.
No, I mean, yeah, whatever.
What is the exact last timer?
So then it's going to be one.
Okay.
So one is going to be done by Gangam and Shelle, and then I solo one, and then Kyo does one, right? And then after that,
scepter.
Yeah, here the scepter.
Okay, you do one
with watch the shades, watch the shades. I have vortex here. And watch aggro here, don't die like a donkey to it.
Mm-hmm. Just get the big guy.
Aggro and shades still.
No. Oh my god, I didn't. Yeah, we're fine. Nothing happened.
I saw that. Don't clean me.
Bits now.
Need to clear.
Close down.
Clearing on skills.
No.
Watch out for aggro again. Can root this one shade. Watch out, Kyo's in here.
Oh. Oh my god. I saw the fucking... the color of the platter, because I have it changed, so it changes to... color of marker, and I saw it turn red, and I got so scared.
So I don't even know what red is if you're colorblind.
True! Exposed! Don't die, skills. Actually,
new shades
eating
now.
Dick here.
New shades.
One dispel.
I mean, what do you mean dispel?
Oof, I'm dwarfing.
Holy shit.
I actually need to track the peak stacks.
Clear? I'm stuck.
Not tracking them right now.
Oh shit. You guys throw the orbs, I need to get mana. I'm actually gonna shell out here. I mean, I got stuck on the stone, what can I do?
Lost to a fence.
there you go, Slovenkian education, that's what the fences look like in Slovenia.
Yes, this is a fence.
Yeah.
Which one do I align next?
Which one do I align next?
Line of sight spot is like red marker, for example, right?
I mean, I did it on the other side. Both
isn't it skull, cross,
there's multiple,
star,
yeah,
moon,
yeah.
Like those things.
Yeah. We have less than 24.
Not really.
It's gonna be later-ish.
We just lost on CD.
Yeah.
Last. Remember to pot when you get it. I'm positive. I don't really want to move a lot here. If you can help me.
I clear with Gangnam, I think it is.
I do with Shada. Next one is Myrelia.
My weaker told me I could finish the cast. I'm so mad.
You help me to throw?
I do one.
I'm lining next.
I'm gonna try this one.
Mark me?
Lining next. Am I?
I didn't line.
Relink?
I lined.
Okay, then I'm not gonna ready.
Have we thrown two? I don't see.
Yes, it's two. Yes. Oh my god, what am I doing? I need to line this next one here.
Okay, I dwarf the one then.
How clear on Gaia?
How clear on mana?
50-55 now.
Yeah.
Need to line again, I think, because I don't have bark. Press it like an idiot. Oh.
Throwing like. On 48?
Yeah.
In 4.
Throwing
three.
Now.
Okay.
AG. Yeah. I need some heals, please.
Yeah, it's big flourish
ones.
Rolling.
Yeah, now.
Just stay in there.
Now we're Gucci.
My god.
And pot.
I throw one.
Yeah. I throw two, and I throw the last one.
Yeah.
I'm positive. You can clear me mono at some point.
Yeah.
I clear Gaia.
I want to drink here. Maybe you can walk into me.
Yeah.
I'm drinking.
It's number three.
How high do we go?
Three,
four.
I think. I will throw after this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Then we can press small defensives here.
On next one, bark me.
Yeah.
Before impact.
Yeah, will do.
Throwing now.
Get your haste orbs.
Oh my god. Motherfucker.
Oh my god, what is this? You're not topped, watch out guys. Health stones, maybe, to top yourselves?
I'm walking him towards exit. Yeah. Dwarfing this one.
Yeah.
I'll top myself before if I need.
Mm-hmm, you're fine now.
Jesus, this was giga faster.
Mm. We insta have thundering, I need to...
We need to pull the right pack and to the right, so we might have to wait.
Okay,
on
this
the
is
patrol.
Perfect. Petrol is extremely good.
Yeah.
Oh,
we just got outside here.
Care for damage
outside.
Now.
Yeah, watch your HP
on
pull.
I just need to be kind of top tier.
Yeah, I'm trying
just
to follow.
Should I pull the right side as well?
I pulled them.
Cleanse on me. Cleanse on me. Cleanse on me.
I need to clear as well.
What's your HP now?
Collect here. Let them collect.
There's just a lot of worms here.
Mm-hmm. Care. I'm waiting for them to jump, then I go.
Yeah.
I will do skull alone.
You can AG now. As we stack them.
Okay. Yeah.
AG now.
Shall I do?
I have a stun here.
Much aggro? Q is aggro.
Got it.
Stop this.
Need to stop this, yeah.
Okay, paralyze. Q, shall I?
Yeah. I'm stun. Bark me.
Yeah.
Shall I next? Me, shall I?
Okay.
Can someone stop the next battle axe?
I can try.
Can you load it? It's happening in 3 seconds. Now it should happen.
Got it.
I will have a stun here. I have a stun.
Cash it.
Yeah. Keep control over the mana pins now when we have shades.
I have vortex here.
You?
We have double positive outside, yeah? Need clears.
Skull is going through once.
Watch the shades. Many shades.
I ring here. On us.
Go to the good side.
Awesome.
Okay.
Battle axe is kind of
battle axe. Still.
Yeah.
We should focus battle axe.
I can draw it if it casts.
Okay, we can go.
Yeah, I'm selling the 2 bucks.
Get yourself bigger.
Watch aggro on pull.
I kick first.
Oh, no. Okay. You have your own here.
I have one. Yeah.
Watch aggro.
Gotta stop these.
Yeah, I got it.
I have a stun here. I have a stun. And I have another stun. Another stun.
Bark me. I cannot kick it. I stun them.
So you just want a random AG here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of mana wards going through.
Surges now? Many surges.
Person.
Yeah, I'm bare form.
I cannot stun the book. I cannot stun the book. It's stunning me.
I got it.
Holy shit.
Dwarfing this one.
Mm-hmm.
Fearing mine.
Surges.
Fearing once. Fearing.
I have a random.
We need a ravager in next pull.
Yeah. Stabilize and then I pull. Is the battle axe alive?
Yeah, battle axe is still alive.
Okay.
Yeah.
I do the scepter.
Yeah.
Don't die to aggro here. Oh, I have aggro. I didn't even cast anything. Can you taunt the forger?
Done.
Thank you.
I will bait now.
Yeah.
I call the stuns.
Afterwards, I need to come in for a clear.
I need somebody to get the next textbook.
I come to you.
Who can do the next? Q, can you do the next textbook?
Yeah.
I have a stun here. Stunning.
Yeah. Textbook now.
I will need mana before we go, boss. Just saying.
Sure.
I have random stun here.
I cannot stop
Care,
this.
Rain.
I cannot not stop this.
2 seconds. Random stun here.
Bark me.
Yeah, in 1 second. Convoking. Got it now.
I'm fine on stops now.
Letting through on new skills.
I can back up raw still. On whatever.
I have a stun here. I will stun now. Stunning.
Shades on Gangnam 1.
Slow is down. Everything is
stunning.
Shade on me as well.
I knock this.
A vortex.
Oh, I got the mana fin. I will get the next charge from me.
Yeah, yes, we can just pull all of the foragers now. We're going to get them low because we don't have
I do
lost.
Need
yeah.
mana, yeah?
We're just going to, yeah. Can
Watch
you
the front
now?
My turn. No, because Shades is unreliable to Shadow Melt off. Don't want to waste it.
Because when the Shades are done, you get mana. We hit this until you get mana.
It's one Shade spawning now in melee, Karen.
It's on me. Coiling it.
Not sure if I can get mana with jumps here.
I can probably get
mining this.
You could get it now.
Finish the Ravager and pray that it's not on mana.
I mean, I cannot go. Karma. We're dying here.
I can AG if you want to go.
No, we need it for the boss.
By the way, we still have a bad lust.
Yeah, I think we just finish this,
okay, kill, drink, and then we go with lust.
Yep.
I'm gonna press... No, I'm not gonna press in front. I lied.
Go melt the shades.
I'm going far. I might need clear for thundering. I'm super far. Yeah, I have positive. Shelley or Gangnam or skills. Shelley's here.
That's
no, it was skills. Yeah, yeah. This little fat thing looks like Shelley.
Yeah. We need to pull in five.
Yeah. Not I'm good to go. You can go.
Go.
Well,
and last.
My last.
Just try to be in the airflow as much as we can.
Wait, we
literally
don't do
3-1,
3-2 with the spell, right?
No.
No, we don't. Okay.
Everyone in the airflow. Once I place it. Thank you.
I don't see one, okay. Nice.
Yeah.
I heal first, yeah? Or...
No. Since we don't have adds, I'm gonna heal the first.
Okay.
Just stay in airflow, even with the bombs. Yeah, that's good. And then we can move the boss a little bit, then I replace the airflow.
I'll move the boss. Same direction.
Yeah. I pre-place the airflow, everyone into the airflow. We come back to the airflow after this.
Thundering here. Many orbs from the side here. Kind of coming through the poo-poo. Can you move a bit?
Mm.
You guys soak.
We'll convoke the next.
I'm just soaking.
This is my convoke.
This stack before? Awesome.
Then we move a bit together. I replace
Are we going
Eflo.
One through? Or for overlap or no?
I don't think so. We will have AG and rally for the overlap.
Careful.
Move the boss a little bit so we can be in Eflo.
We serve rally now.
Yeah, it's not yet.
It's in like 1 minute-ish.
We serve 30 seconds.
I don't know. It's like on 15% of the boss.
I thought it's timer best.
New airflow, be
yeah,
in it.
Oh no, it is timer, but usually it's 15% both okay. boss.
The next one should
I flourish for the next
small,
one.
Small overlap, not big, small overlap.
Yeah, I flourish. Stay in the airflow. Q, watch out.
Yeah, I have stun.
There's one beyond boss, I cannot get it. Impossible.
Baja, careful. No.
De-stack before the bombs.
Mm. This is a little bit scary. I don't have a lot of healing.
I can AG if you want.
Yeah, sure. Press it.
If we get 3 minutes on, I will rally though.
It's overlap on next if we get it.
Boss
might we don't get it. Just kill them once.
Jesus, absolutely dick this boss.
I fucked up big time.
Kill before the mana bombs.
This is yes. Belt.
Watch your flask. Don't have it right, yeah.
Okay, I'll stun the guy close to us, I kick him after.
Yeah. Q first, don't fire.
Yeah.
And then you take out the guy that's in melee.
Yeah.
Quick info, we need only 4 minutes for last boss.
Go. Our timer is fine, we just need to not clown this pulse.
Yeah,
pulls,
Gigafarm.
Just focus up, those pulls are actually hard, yeah. Watch aggro on pull.
Bark me.
Mm-hmm. I roddy, so you can position.
Stunning.
Cue your kick when you have it.
Cue your bomb, I have a stun here.
Moving slowly down. Cue your kick. I might be lining star from now on, care.
I kick.
Need to kick.
Save when your spell block runs out.
Yeah, 13.
I clear with Shelley, you meet is clear.
Spellblock slow, then I got out. Spellblock on. Sweep.
Holy shit.
I just put slow down.
Kill the casters, yeah? I rod us.
Just need to kill the casters. Kill next call.
Yeah.
I'm gonna vortex here. Bring the bomb in. Shades now on Shelly one.
Gotta kick this.
Q next up.
Yeah. You can also drop a stun totem or something, right? Let's use what we have.
It's only going upstairs. Yeah.
Look for Brute Suit mana.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna knock next here.
We CC one caster, right? We perma CC.
Yes, we're gonna kill it at the end.
Wait, patrol is bad. We need to wait for patrol. That's it's fine. Literally on top of the pack we need.
Slows down again, bottom of the stairs.
Yeah. Patrol is gonna be good soon.
Yeah, we just let it pass. I'm not rooting because it might ninja pull with ring or something.
Just stay here, finish the shades.
Okay.
Good ring.
And then we go on the inside.
I need help with these two. Help.
Yeah. I draw.
Okay, it's
okay, I'm not rooting, yeah.
Remember the paralyze, yeah? Remember the paralyze.
Yeah. On pull.
Well then.
Break.
Yeah.
Don't die to aggro again.
Man first.
Just drag it in. Like we don't need next. To go yet.
I'm just
gonna kill the caster.
Yeah, let's kill the caster.
Q next, yeah. Shredder next.
I'm full funneling the caster.
Shredder.
Yeah, not this.
Mm-hmm.
Hit mobs with this.
Mine after this. Stunning here. This. Still man. Healing.
I will do semi AoE.
CC is running out in 20.
Q next.
Wait, I'm gonna re-CC.
Yeah, just re-CC and then we go. You next, Shella? Your kick?
Yeah.
I have positive.
I'm coming to you. Okay, did you re-CC?
Yeah.
I put slow down. Yeah. Shade is slow.
Holding boss now.
I roll it, so it comes closer.
Just care about overlaps with shades. That's the hardest thing here.
We hold the ring for it, I think.
Coming. Q, your break. Kick.
Oh my god.
Okay, mine next.
It's fine, he's in now.
Okay.
Just call kicks on it.
You next. Don't shoot it.
I dispel you. I dispel.
Bark me.
This is shades and pull. Shades and pull.
Yeah. Shredder, next kick. I'll stun them now. Shredder, your kick.
Frontal incoming.
Mid. Q, your kick now.
Yeah.
Careful. I voted shades immediately.
Q, your kick.
Not this.
Mm-hmm. This one. Can you stop the next AoEs? My kick. I will Stormbolt it. And then it's my kick still. Can you stop them, Sundering?
Ready.
Yeah, just running now.
Shredder, your kick now.
Yeah.
Putting slowdown on the boss.
Breath?
Not this.
No breath.
Hit the boss.
This is my kick. Actually, Q, you do.
Yeah, again.
Can you kill me?
Vacuum soon.
Yeah, there's a shade. Can you ring? Sorry?
I knocked him. Shades are gone.
Oh, nice. Good. I draw us out.
Next one is Gangnam.
Shadow, you have two stacks playing the outside.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can.
Dispel me. You're next. I don't have anything.
That's...
Hit the bomb.
Damn.
Cash it.
It's on Gangnam.
I stunned it once.
It's on Gangnam.
I vortex it out there as well. I dispel skills.
I cannot intervene with comps on me.
It's ringing to vortex there. We should
it's be fine.
Less than 130.
Oh. Fast.
Breath.
We have potions. The whole
pot for lost? I guess I do.
Oh, I just pressed.
Yeah, probably. We could probably kill before though.
Oi, 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 what am I doing? You can well?
Breath soon.
Move the boss.
I got RNGs. Okay.
It's fine. Just move away. You will get things. Yeah, drop the puddle. We have another puddle here. Watch out.
I'll just move him to the side a bit here.
Keyhole, are you gifting us one sub if you don't die?
No.
You know that the second you're saying this, someone's gonna die.
RNG. Okay, we're getting a little crowded here, yeah? The entrance ones should despawn pretty soon.
Yeah.
Just try to keep an hour.
Five seconds for last. AG, once you connect.
Plus.
I dispel you.
Send the boss home.
I'll bite you. Rest you're soon. Gonna drop the puddle. Start all of them.
I take on mono.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Holy shit. Need to move.
I move the boss here.
I dispel.
Warlock is fine, guys.
230k overall.
Nice, class.
I mean, it's balanced.
Holy shit, we just went in here and we completely popped off.
It was actually the first Academy key this week in the clean run. What is going on?
How easy is this key?
And we even fucked up one pool. We literally wasted 40 seconds on the foragers. Mm-hmm.